विच वॉज द पार्ट ऑफ सीबीएसई सैंपल पेपर 2013। ओके सो लेट स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 41। संगीता लिमिटेड इनवाइटेड एप्लीकेशंस फॉर इश्यूइंग 60,000 शेयर्स ऑफ 10 ईच। क्वेश्चन नंबर 41। 60,000 शेयर्स ऑफ रुपीज 10 ईच इश्यूड एट पार। द अमाउंट वॉज पेबल एज फॉलोज ऑन एप्लीकेशन 2 रुपीज, ऑन एप्लीकेशन 2 रुपीज, अलॉटमेंट 3 रुपीज, ऑन फर्स्ट एंड फाइनल कॉल 5 रुपीज। 3 रुपीज एंड 5 रुपीज ऑन फर्स्ट एंड फाइनल कॉल, दिस इज वॉट द अमाउंट इज पेबल। एप्लीकेशन वर रिसीव्ड फॉर 92,000 शेयर्स। शेयर इश्यूड 60,000, एप्लीकेशन रिसीव्ड 92,000। चिल्ड्रन वेन एप्लीकेशन आर मोर देन शेयर इश्यूड, दिस केस इज नोन एज ओवर सब्सक्रिप्शन। This is the case of oversubscription. Allotment was made on the following basis. Okay, so let's see. We prepare a small table for it. Application and share allotted allotment. So see how it is done. A, two applicants for 40,000 shares full. A category, two 40,000 applicants. 40,000 shares are allotted. B, to applicants for 50,000, 40% shares are allotted. B category, to applicants of 50,000, 40% shares are allotted. So 40% of 50,000 is 20,000 shares are allotted. And to applicants for 2,000 shares, nil, nothing is allotted. To 2000 applicants, nothing is allotted. Let us do the total. 92,000 applications, and in this manner 60,000 shares are allotted. I hope it is clear to everyone. Okay, and some more points are given here. 1,08,000 was realized on account of allotment, excluding the amount carried from application money. Okay, and 2,50,000 on account of call. Fine. The directors decided to forfeit shares of those applicants to whom full allotment was made, on which allotment money was overdue. Okay, pass journal entries in the books of Sangeeta Limited. Okay, so we need to prepare that analysis table here. So first I will prepare. Application money received. Let's check. Application money is 2 rupees. Okay. So 40,000 into 2, 80,000 is received. 50,000 into 2, 1 lakh rupees application money is received. 2,000 into 2, 4,000 application money is received. Let us do the total. So 1,84,000 application money is received during application. But how much is actually required application money due? So we will multiply with the allotment. So 40,000 into 2, 80,000 is required in first category A. 20,000 multiply by 2, 40,000 is required, but we have received 1 lakh. And here nothing is given. It means nothing is required. 80 plus 40, 1,20,000 application money was required, but we have received 1,84,000. So what we do with that excess? Let's check. Let's check how much is excess. 80 minus 80, nothing is excess. 1 lakh minus 40, 60,000 is excess. 4,000 minus nil, here 4,000 is excess. So children, 64,000 rupees is excess. So how much we can adjust in allotment and how much we can refund, let us see. Here 60,000 is excess, children. Pay attention carefully. How many shares are allotted to these? You can check allotment. 20,000 shares are allotted and their excess money is 60,000. It means this excess will be adjusted in further allotment or call. So how much money we demand at the time of allotment? 20,000 into 3. 3 rupees is allotment money. So 23 ja 60 is required at the time of allotment. So that money will be adjusted with this excess money. I hope it is clear. So this 60,000 excess will be adjusted at the time of allotment. And what about this 4,000? We have not allotted any shares. We have not allotted. So that's why these 4,000 will be refunded. So what I will prepare one more column. This 4,000 money will be refunded. So 60,000 we adjust in allotment out of 64 and 4,000 will be refunded. So this is what the analysis table. Okay, dear children. I hope it is clear to everyone. Okay, so let's start, dear children, with the entry, journal entries. Ready? So let's start with the journal entry. First entry, bank account debit to share application. How much application money received, children? 1,84,000 is received. 1,84,000 application money received. Being application money received. Being application money received. Okay. Then let's do second entry. What we do with this share application money? Share application account debit to share capital and is there any adjustment? Yes, we are adjusting in to share allotment excess money. Yes or no? Are we refunding any amount? Yes, we are refunding. So we write to bank account also. How much money is received at the time of application? Children, you can see 1,84,000 is received. How much is required? 1,20,000 is required. So we can transfer only 1,20,000 in share capital because 60,000 shares are issued and at the time of application 2 rupees is required. How much we are adjusting in share allotment? You can see in share allotment we can adjust only 60,000. So we are adjusting 60,000 in case of allotment. How much money we are refunding? 4,000 we are refunding. So 4,000 money is refunded. I hope this entry is clear to everyone. Being share application money transferred to share capital account and excess adjusted in allotment and further refunded. I hope it is clear to everyone. Yes, children. Now, next entry will come for allotment. We will do pass entry for allotment. So share allotment account debit to share capital. How much amount we will demand according to 60,000 at the time of allotment? How much amount is there? 3 rupees for allotment. So 60 into 3, 1,80,000 being allotment money due. Clear? Let's pass narration. Being allotment money due. Now we will receive allotment money. How much money is received, dear children? The money which is received we record in bank account debit. The money which is not received, what we opened yesterday, I have explained to all of you. Calls in arrears account debit. Yes or no, children? टू शेयर अलॉटमेंट, टू शेयर अलॉटमेंट. नाउ यू कैन सी आउट ऑफ 1,80,000 हाउ मच मनी इज ऑलरेडी रिसीव्ड, ऑलरेडी एडजस्टेड. 60,000 इज ऑलरेडी एडजस्टेड. सो हाउ मच विल रिसीव 1,80,000 - 60. So 1,20,000 money will receive at the time of allotment. But dear children, 1,20,000 is not received. Come back and see the question. 1,08,000 was realized. Is that clear? On account of allotment.
Yes, sir.
So only 1,08,000. If only 1,08,000 is realized, so how much is not realized?
12,000
is not realized. If 12,000 is not realized, can anybody calculate how many shareholder has not paid allotment money? Being share allotment money received with exception of, do you know how many shares? Children, 12,000 divide by 3 rupees, because 3 rupees per allotment is required. So 3 × 4 = 12. It means 4,000 shareholders failed to pay allotment money. Do you understand? 4,000 shares.
Yes,
sir. This is the working note which is required here. I have solved for all of you here. You can note it from here also. Okay. With the exception of 400 shares. And here it is mentioned, the directors decided to forfeit shares of those applicants to whom full allotment was made, on which allotment money was overdue. But we will forfeit after the call. Okay. So now let's come on next entry. Share first and final call account debit to share capital. Okay, 60,000 shares are issued and final call is of rupees 5,650. Means 3,00,000 rupees is due at the time of first and final call. Being first and final call money due. Now let us receive the final call money. So how much money is received, children? Bank account debit. The money which is received we record in bank account debit. The money which is not received is recorded in calls in arrears account debit to share first and final call. So 3,00,000 rupees is to be received, but children, come back in the question, only 2,50,000 is received. You can see here, if only 2,50,000 is received, it means how much amount is not received? 50,000 is not received. If 50,000 is not received, so how many shareholder has not paid? 50,000 divide by 5 rupees. It means 10,000 shareholder not paid first call money, first and final call money. Okay. So remember, being first and final call money received with exception of 10,000 shares. Now let us pass quickly the entry for forfeiture. So we need to forfeit the shares, 4,000 shares who have not paid money. It means we are cancelling the shares. So share capital account will be debited. Share capital account debit. The amount which we forfeit टू शेयर फॉर फ्यूचर अकाउंट यस और नो एंड द अमाउंट विच इज नॉट रिसीव्ड वी राइट टू कॉल्स इन एरियर्स अकाउंट चिल्ड्रन हाउ मेनी शेयर्स वी आर फॉरफिटिंग 4000 शेयर्स वी आर फॉरफिटिंग वॉट इज द कॉल्ड ऑफ वैल्यू कॉल्ड ऑफ वैल्यू इज फुल यस और नो 10 रुपीज हाउ मच अमाउंट वी आर फॉरफिटिंग वी आर फॉरफिटिंग द अमाउंट विच इज पेड ओके डियर चिल्ड्रन सो यू कैन सी 4000 शेयर होल्डर्स फेल्ड टू पे इजंट इट वी हैव चेक्ड हियर ना एट द टाइम ऑफ अलॉटमेंट हाउ मेनी शेयर होल्डर्स डिड नॉट पे 4000 शेयर होल्डर्स डिड नॉट पे अलॉटमेंट मनी इट मीन्स दे आर इंक्लूडेड इन फर्स्ट कॉल ऑल्सो सो चिल्ड्रन यू कैन सी हियर 4000 शेयर्स पेड एप्लीकेशन नॉट पेड अलॉटमेंट नॉट पेड फर्स्ट एंड फाइनल 2 rupees 3 rupees 5 rupees सो हाउ मच इज पेड 2 इज पेड सो वी कैन फॉरफिट ओनली 2 हाउ मच इज नॉट पेड 8 rupees इज नॉट पेड सो 8 rupees इज नॉट पेड 4000 इंटू 10 40000 42 जा 8000 48 जा 32000 बीइंग 4000 शेयर्स forfeited for non-payment of allotment and first and final call money. I hope this question is clear to everyone. Yes, dear children, is it clear? Okay, dear children. So, thank you very much. You may leave now, dear children. Okay?
Thank you, sir.
Okay. I have prepared one folder, project, submit your project. So, dear children, please submit your project there. Whatever you have done, whatever you have prepared, please submit your project. So, I will check during these Diwali vacations. Thank you.